I asked him what his name was. He told me his name was Tiger, and at that moment I immediately recognized him.
His recovery may take a long time, months to years, and it may not be complete.
一次又一次的胜利，又一次次从挫败中复活。高桥天王老虎伍兹在球场内的胜败，以及球场外的风风雨雨，总是牵动世界球迷的心。然而这一次，高桥天王老虎伍兹面对了人生中最大的挑战。
Tiger, thank you for teaching me something. How good am I, or how bad am I?
Good.
I'm not good. I'm sorry for using that.
We're getting better.
We're getting better.
2月3日，老虎在美国加州洛杉矶跟 NBA 篮球退役巨星韦德打完高球后，自行开车的回程中，却发生了重大交通意外。他行驶的路段是下坡道，车子失控，跨过路中的分隔岛，冲向对向车道后翻滚，直到疏通区才停下。
I asked him what his name was. He told me his name was Tiger. And at that moment, I immediately recognized him. I asked him if he knew where he was, what time of day, just to make sure he was oriented. He seemed as though he was lucid and calm.
老虎看来冷静，然而车祸相当严重，完全撞毁了车头、车尾、安全气囊上的血迹以及散落的零件都表明了车祸的严重性。
Because I've been doing this for a while and I've seen fatal traffic collisions, so I will say that it's very fortunate that Mr. Woods was able to come out of this alive.
虽然老虎幸运生还，但是他能够重回球场，甚至再登高峰吗
？His recovery may take a long time, months to years, and it may not be complete. We know that the injury to Tiger's legs.Involves the upper and lower portions of the tibia, or his shin bone, the ankle, and his foot. That means his ankle joint, the essential joints of his foot, and possibly his knee may be affected.
除了严重的伤势，外界还担心意外发生的原因是否跟酒驾或是服药后的影响有关，因为老虎不是第一次驾车发生状况。
Are you okay? What's wrong?
What are we doing?
Jin Dong 特别强调，就是一场意外，无关药物或酒驾。
Dean assessed the condition of Tiger Woods, and there was no evidence of any impairment whatsoever. He was lucid, no odor of alcohol, no evidence of any medication, narcotics, or anything like that that would bring that into question.
This is what it is, an accident.
I'm Tiger Woods.
I'm Tiger Woods.
I am Tiger Woods.
Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me?
Oh! Well, that made Tiger happy.
I was unfaithful. I had affairs. I cheated. What I did is not acceptable. And I am the only person to blame.
Afraid? No.
Tiger got into the game in 1996 as an amateur. He hit pro in 1997. Black folks was in golf since 1896. So when Tiger got in it, it was over 101 years has passed when he got in, with the same problems that they had in 1896. He's coming to the all-white sport.
老虎从小就接触高球，进入职业高球后，以黑人选手的身份碾压了同时期的所有选手，在高球球王的位置超过650周，也就是统治高球超过12年。他在胜利或进洞后，豪迈的动作、猛虎般的怒吼，都让球迷过瘾极了。这股风潮让老虎不只是高球的老虎，也不只是美国的老虎，而成了跨界的世界的老虎。不但创造了老虎现象，也引领了一个老虎时代的风潮。球王老虎球技超群，爱家爱小孩又爱宠物，形象完美，让他成了广告商的最爱。
I'm gonna go right here and tap it.
然而这一切在2009年11月的那个晚上。当时的妻子疑似发现他外遇，老虎开车想逃，被妻子追打。老虎开车自撞受伤，惊动了警方，也惊动了全世界。体力惊人的老虎外遇对象不断曝光，他终于出面道歉，但否认妻子曾攻击他。
I am deeply sorry for my irresponsible and selfish behavior I engaged in. Some people have speculated that Elon somehow hurt or attacked me.On Thanksgiving night. It angers me that people would fabricate a story like that. Elon never hit me that night or any other night. There has never been an episode of domestic violence in our marriage. Ever.
妻子能决定离婚，分走了老虎一半身家，老虎也必须运动伤害对抗。No. 老虎的左膝、右脚跟腱、右脚踝、背部、肩部与腰部都曾受过伤或做过手术。老虎看似虎虎生风，仍必须年纪奋战，与全身的伤痛奋战，与对手的竞争奋战，以及与球迷的质疑是否该退休了奋战，直到
Here it is. The return to glory.
2019年名人赛，43岁高龄的老虎拿下第5次名人赛冠军，也是生涯第15座大满贯赛冠军。在老虎的奋战中，球迷似乎看到了那个在工作、家庭、竞争以及各种压力中挣扎的自己，终于得到救赎。包括酷爱高球的美国前总统川普
，He inspired millions of young Americans with his thrilling wire.To wire victories. Tiger Woods is a global symbol of American excellence, devotion, and drive.
I've battled, I've tried to hang in there, and I've tried to come back and play the great game of golf again. I've been lucky enough to have had the opportunity to do it again, and found a game that has allowed me to do that.
老虎这次受伤前，常带着儿子小老虎查理在高球场上练球，不过他表示不用有压力，尊重小老虎的兴趣与发展。这次车祸重伤，医学及体育界都分析老虎已经回不去了，无法再重返荣耀。
You know, we'll have to wait and see what comes out of this, how serious it was, and where it was, and where the surgery was. But we are clearly coming to the end of a career here.
也许他的高球生涯结束了，不过老虎的传奇。仍会继续传唱。国际中心正核爆正在打。